This is my third time, babe. This is our third groom. Oh, can you turn the music down? Doesn't like a lot of movement. She's kind of worrisome. So I gotta watch my surroundings. We're leaving a skirt this time, which is why we kind of abruptly put you guys on video here. We normally take it all off as a request. And she's sitting a lot, so I'm doing everything I need to do while she's sitting and kind of just getting it all done, and then when I get her to stand up, I'll see, you know, how uneven I left it. If I did do everything else that I can first. But the phone is okay. So everything is specific to what the client asked for. They want very short ears. Everything chiseled out. They want to see the eyebrows. They want the short eyebrows so they can see the eyeballs. The skirt this time we're leaving, and they do the bathing themselves at home. This is our third groom, but the first one's on video. The pet parents are like teachers, retired teachers. Thank you. So that was 10 pattern, 10 on the head, 10 in the ears, 7 under the tail, 10 sanitary. And now trim the tail like a carrot here. And they like short tail, so it's pretty short. That's why we did the 7. It sets the pattern for me that we're going pretty short with the tail fluffiness, you know? And these are 8.5s. You can get the straight. I have sold all my straights because I just don't use them very often. I can use the curve just about for everything, so. Yeah, that's pretty. Okay. Now, I'm gonna do the pads real fast here. Any sudden movements, she's kind of leery, so you be careful. No. Don't get upset. You're okay. You're okay. Nothing happened. Nothing happened. See? Everything's good to go. Yeah, everything's good to go. My elbow, girl. I scared you with my elbow. Hold on. Get a four guard there. Keep it nice and just tight there.
What?
4 months.
Wow.
That was a puppy.
Oh.
The first groom was the same, not the same thing exactly, but the details were talked about during the first groom. About brushing, you know?
Yeah.
That was probably the second groom of its life.
Yeah, you need to brush those dogs.
There's no way around it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we'll be back. We're going to do anal glands, and that's the finished product here. So we'll be back with their other baby.